Thank you. such an exciting lineup of choirs. There's one from Uganda, one from Cuba, one from Taiwan, from China, from Slovakia. And of course, we have choirs coming from Canada. Almost every province is represented. And from the states, through the states, mostly the western seaboard, and all the way into Texas. We have choirs coming from all those parts. So our final night on July the 7th will be Thousand Voice Choir for the whole route. And of course, our local choirs here as well. So July the 3rd. And hopefully you've taken billets too. So we're going to lock that door and that door. And we'll sign on the dotted line. I'll get the papers up. And so thank you. And I have to say that I enjoy working with the choirs. It's really, like I say, I've never actually gone to work my whole life. Can't say I have. So I've had such a wonderful life of music and playing and directing and doing all these great things. And the guys here on Monday night, they fancy being in the men's choir. It's Monday night, 7:30. And we have usually a good laugh on somebody else's expense. And the chamber choir, we fancy that choir. It is audition, so you have to come and see me about it if you were interested. And of course, our chorus is another community choir. So we will round off the night with the song that Chor Musica made famous in England. Everybody clapped for this piece, and so here we go. And you may recognize some of the, maybe you know the Hunker Down, right? Yeah. Give us the melody. The Hunker Down for some weather. And audience, you kept singing, Hunker Down for some weather, Hunker Down to keep warm. There's a south, what is it, a southeast down. Southeast down. So there's no such thing as a southeast down.
Over. stop flying and the gull sits still.